I have never felt whatever it is I'm supposed to feel with Betty.
I love you.